natural surrounding, including all living things, is known as nature. Nature, in simple words, we say that the nature is everything that surrounds us. It includes the living things and the non-living things. And I am not satisfied from the current situation of nature. Everything that is not artificial, we large number of reservoirs, but now these reservoirs are depleted, and it's due to the human activity. We have no resources for fuel, we have no other resources like the non-proper planning, the human population, and also the not use of scientific methods. So that's why the nature is badly disturbed throughout the world. And I have mentioned to you so many examples that we have the forest that once it was considered the best source of entertainment